can't go on this way. Things have got to change when you're gone. And each day a choice gets made. You think it's yours to make, but you're wrong. There's nowhere to run, no place you can go, nowhere you can hide, where you won't be found. There's no place on earth where you could lay low. Wherever you are, I will track you down. There's no way in hell I will let you leave, let you just get up and walk out on me. There's no way on earth hell will have to freeze over twice before I will let you go. There's no way on earth hell would have to freeze over twice before I would let you go. Each day a choice gets made. You think it's yours to make, you're wrong. There's nowhere to run, no place you can go, nowhere you can hide, where you won't be found. There's no place on earth where you could lay low. Wherever you are, I will track you down. There's no way in hell I will let you leave, let you just get up and walk out on me. There's no way on earth hell would have to freeze over twice before I will let you go. There's no way on earth hell would have to freeze over twice before I would let you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we have a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Judge at ringside, Ray Danseco, scores the bout 115 to 112. Oren Schellenberger sees it 116 to 111. And Stanley Christodoulou scores the bout 118 to 109. All three in favor of the winner. He is now the WBC, WBA, and Ring Magazine Super Welterweight World Champion, El Orgullo de Guadalajara, Saúl Canelo Álvarez.
Canelo demanded this fight. Canelo passes the test, recording a unanimous decision win over Austin Trout, and unifying the WBC-WBA titles and winning the vacant Ring Magazine 154-pound crown.